honestly have no idea what this is right now. Number of objects here. Started back here and it's still moving at about the same speed. The second object behind it is not keeping up. And this is about the time of day when they test a lot of Pershings, but this is not behaving like a Pershing. Got the altitude up on. Now that second part is taking a different trajectory from my vantage point. It could just be moving down. Losing its contrail. I can't see that second object any longer. Oh, there it is. Can't really move out of the traffic here. And the first object does appear to have changed directions. It's hard to say for sure since I'm on the ground. Still quite visible. We're looking kind of southwest, which would pretty much be out over the ocean at this point. Not much to see here any longer. I'll terminate this recording.